This question is from NEET 2019 paper code P1 question number 10. The displacement of a particle executing simple harmonic motion is given by y is equal to a naught a sin omega t plus b cos omega t. Then amplitude of its oscillation is given by. See, we have the equation y which is equal to a naught plus a sin omega t plus b cos omega t. So we can say this is y minus a naught, because a naught is a pure number, so we can subtract it, and it is a sin omega t plus b cos omega t. We can say this is y dash. Now this y dash is the combination of two waves, so this is y1 plus y2. We have taken y1 is equal to a sin omega t and y2 is equal to b cos omega t, right? Now if you talk about phase difference between y1 and y2, that is pi by 2, because we have a sin omega t and we have b cos omega t, so phase difference between sin and cos is of pi by 2. So if you just represent the diagram, then it will be a, and perpendicular to this will be b, when a and b are the amplitudes of y1 and y2 respectively. And we have to find out the amplitude of the resultant wave of these two waves. So we know that this is going to be the resultant, and since y1 and y2 are perpendicular to each other, so it can be a square plus b square, right? So resultant amplitude of these two waves is going to be under root of a square plus b square, right? So option 2 is the correct answer, right? Thank you.